Charges have now been filed against an 80-year-old woman who allegedly stole from a charity. Eleanor Wallach of Latrobe is charged with stealing more than $36,000 from a St. Vincent de Paul charity. Police say that she took the money over a 3-year period and that she used it for herself and her family.